And this is my friend Camilla. Camilla is a Malayan flying fox. It's the largest bat species in the world. And we run the Bat Zone. The Bat Zone is at Cranbrook Institute of Science. It's a natural history museum here in Bloomfield Hills. But you know what? The Bat Zone's been here for about 11 or 12 years, and we get to teach people about bats with live bats. Recently, I've written and put together one of the coolest bat books around. It took 3 years, and I bugged a lot of colleagues to loan me their images. So there's amazing images from bats around the world, and it's called Bats A to Z. And most teachers say it's good from pre-K through fifth grade.